Okay, I think we're in business. It's been a really long time since I played Diablo. Hopefully this doesn't kick my butt too much after having not played for so long. Trying to create a game. Okay. Ah, shoot. Well, I'm wondering if I keep the chat open on my iPad, maybe I can also chat with any viewers that are watching the stream, because I don't have another
we
way
can't start
of
to rebuild until we know that the one who called
it will so not be long. Hopefully that works. If anybody has anything to say, you're welcome to try it out in the chat, and hopefully it will show up on my iPad here on my lovely little Twitch app. If not, my apologies ahead of time.
A thought on what you said, and
I want my sword back! No, I'm the better fighter. That's just because you're...
I heard Lysa's voice again, and she is calling out for me.
The voice of her spirit?
No.
Leave me alone.
Talk to Heydrick about the dagger. You say that, but you do not.
Neither do you.
Lots of people to talk to.
Imperius will soon meet you.
He already hates me.
Ah, you'll be surprised.
Your eyes gleam with wisdom.
Oh, I could tell you.
I actually knew Heydra.
I taught her a thing or two. They were friends.
I wanted them to be
Look at that. Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary. Huh, let's see what I got. I don't remember any of my stuff here, so. Only one fancy orange thing.
I joined a caravan of refugees heading
brigands.
To...
Brigands! Who am I ever going...
Great question.
Peter and Lara have been playing hide...
I see.
I said they were hiding.
Deckard Cain wrote much about the pandemonium.
But nothing matches what is there now.
You don't understand. I'm no hero. I ran away from
but
my... That doesn't change anything.
I now know death better than...
Hendel charged...
I saw the fate.
According to the records, King Rakkas had a strong jaw, hair as black as night, and a gleaming armor over his muscular...
Sorry,
zombie dog. Super duper important. Let's try this one and see how that does.
Malthael tried to destroy the way to Pandemonium. He knows.
There is a siege camp not far from here.
Okay, bye.
Some soldiers of him, having grown accustomed to the taste of war, they remained in Pandemonium long after the last siege of the fortress ended. Now, they regard the realm as their own and terrorize any angels who venture into the battlefields.
Very strange. Very strange. Thank you. Cyber Aid? Demon Hunter?
Gained an ally, but my foes will be crushed.